coming in here shouting insults is what a parent deserves?
Ain't no fucking parent here.
But in my eyes, you're still that immature, snot-nosed little girl.
are silent. They're not quarreling about politics or differing viewpoints or anything like that. They just sit still and live their life. Perhaps it's the silence. They're not talking to me all the time. They're not asking me questions. They're not making sounds. I do enjoy the silence of life a lot of the time. Living a life as close to nature as possible is probably one of the most enjoyable.